financial success with a Bugatti and a cigar, but it comes with a side order of misogyny.
How does having a Bugatti and a cigar come with misogyny?